这里是第47届北美国际摩托车展，上周末在多伦多盛大展出，吸引了数万人参观，会场超过50万平方尺，堪称北美规模最大的摩托车展。
You can see everything there is to do with motorcycling right here at the International Center. There's all these various types of motorcycles and gear and places to ride, or they'll teach you even how to ride. There's a lot of schools. But really important to us is that we have a lot of events, motorcycle events.
Really exciting to be here. It's been a long time where we've just been, you know, kind of bummed down with the whole COVID thing. So it's great to be back out.
今年的参展商超过了500家，汇集了1000多款酷炫的复古摩托车、越野摩托车及改装摩托车，现场还有主题讲座及各种摩托车配件展销，让摩托车爱好者们大饱眼福。
We build performance motorcycles that look good, and at the same time as they look good enough to be in a show, they perform. So we build choppers and custom race bikes and one-off motorcycles that actually get ridden. So we emphasize on performance and looking good.
So all of us, every bike here is 300 plus, right up to 600 horsepower, some of the turbo bikes. And we're just trying to get some attention for the sport.
My favorite brand, you said?
Yeah,
Harley Davidson.
I would say Suzuki Hayabusa.
飞车特技尝试挑战地球引力，高难度的摩托车特技表演令人叹为观止。这个展览同时也是大型的二手车交易中心，不少民众上车体验，寻找自己心仪的一款。新唐人电视台加拿大多伦多记者站报道。